Wala, 15. 15?
And we call it the Tamir of Palm. Tamir of
Palm.
Okay?
So, spiky.
Yeah, it's spiky when you hold the leaf. What do you call
it? Leaf is not
stem. Point. Stem.
Point. Stem. What do you call it? It's a prawn, actually. It's a prawn. Palm prawn. So, this is with spikes, that's why when you hold this palm, you have to be careful because you can see we have a small spike and we have also the big spike, you know, the old one. So it can hurt you if you don't know. So that's why when you hold this plant, you have to be careful. The flower of the cactus. This is the flower of the cactus. Okay.
So cactus of different varieties. We have this type.
Okay.
here, pull your fold down.
Coconut tree.
Okay, so just to give you an idea, this area is called a kuntan. And we have different varieties of kuntan. Let's say, for example, we have the cocos or the coconut tree. This is the coconut tree, but we don't have any fruits and we don't have any flowers in it. Okay? It's only a coconut tree. We have also this type of palm, which is the name of this one is. This is the rapid palm. We have this way of this outside. And this is the rapid palm. And we have also this Lubistonia palm.
Clouds flow through the sky, where the time stands still, where my world was built, in the walls I left behind. Of all the places I've been, it never changed like them. Like an old friend that can come and go. This will always be my home.